Live from the Atlantic Health Jets Training Center, I'm Leon Washington, former Jets fourth round pick and current coach. And with the 107th pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the New York Jets select Michael Carter, running back, North Carolina.
Well, there you go, Rich. We were talking about Javonte Williams potentially going to the Jets. It's not Javonte Williams. It's his teammate, who's a very good player, Michael Carter. He's one of my highest-rated players I had left on the board. You see the comparison there on the bottom with Devontae Freeman. When I watched him, I saw some Devontae Freeman. You also hear the comp of maybe a faster version of Clyde Edwards-Helaire. He's patient. He'll stay behind his blocks. He's got great vision. And then you'll see the burst once he gets up into the open field. How about how loose and the change of direction you see from him here? Again, just stop-start quickness. He's got it in a big way. Coming downhill, again, foot in the ground. This is that game against Miami where they both ran wild on the Hurricanes. And you can also use him in the screen game. Get him out in the open field, and then he's going to be tough to get on the ground once you do get him out there in the open field. So this has been a draft that is all about the quarterback and Zach Wilson. This is another example of it as we see the high fives there with the Jets, Charles. This is a great value pick, not only a great need pick.
Yeah, I'm with Rich. You feel good about now. You got somebody go through that 7-10 split that you talked about.
Yeah.
You know? And it's a crowded
run left, sir. Run left, young man.
Exactly. And Peter, it's a crowded running back room. LaMichael P. Ryan is there. Tevin Coleman is there. I know Ty Johnson is there, but guess what? Make room. Michael Carter is going to be a big part of this Jets running attack. What?